Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix error 0x80070005. The requested action requires an elevated command prompt. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. KMS or MAK are different types of keys used for volume activation in Windows 10. It should work out of the box because they're supposed to be run with an elevated command prompt. But if they're run without proper permission, there will be access denied errors. Since this is more of an IT-related issue, the KMS or MAK, your best bet would first to connect with your IT admin, because sometimes how the account is set up on the computer and even with an admin account, you might not be able to resolve the problem. And if you're an admin, you'll have to use the SLMGR command tool. The full form of SLMGR is Software Licensing Management Tool, or SLMGR, a VBS file in Windows used for activation purposes. Let's start by opening a command prompt as an administrator, and you're going to need either the product key or the activation ID to do this. If you have the product key, you would type in SLMGR dot VBS space slash IPK, and this is where you would then put in the product key. If you have the activation ID, then it would be SLMGR dot VBS space slash ATO and the activation ID. In case you're still not able to get through the activation problem, then you might want to check on the security software. It is possible that the script is being blocked by the software on the computer because of some sort of suspicion. In Windows Security, it will be listed under Virus and Threat Protection Protection History. So, go to Virus and Threat Protection, Protection History, and check and see if any of the script has been blocked. And if that's the case, then just unblock it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.